We are following breaking news from West Philadelphia this afternoon, a tragedy involving a SEPTA bus. This is Chopper 3 over 56th and Vine Street, where investigators say a 37-year-old woman was trying to cross the street just after 10:30 this morning when a SEPTA bus, Route G bus, struck her. Medics pronounced her dead at the scene.